Your gold and blue will fly as we forever cry. Hail to the Marianne Knights!
Hi, I'm Lauren Borchelt, and I'm your host for Knight Knowledge this week. We're here at the Barber B. Cooling Dining Hall, and we're here to interview our students and see how much they know about the athletics here at Marion. Hey, what's your name?
Jordan Broyles.
Okay, here's your question. Who is the all-time winningest coach in women's basketball at Marion University? Is it A, Todd Bacon, B, Scott Fleming, C, Chad Harding, or D, Mike Springer?
Todd.
I think it's Todd.
That is correct.
What's your name here?
Joe Landeros.
All right. Your question for the week is, who coaches women's golf at MU? Is it A, John Shelton, B, Brett Cope, C, Chad Harden, D, Jeff Sherman?
It's not C or D. So it's either A or B. It's not Brett Cope.
Sorry.
Catherine Bear.
All right. Your question is, Dr. Jeff Sherman holds what position in MU's athletic department? Is it A, Associate AD, B, Assistant AD / SID, C, SID, D, Administrative Assistant?
I'm going with A.
Sorry, it's Assistant AD / SID.
Stacy Shire.
All right. Here's your question for the day. How many home runs has a baseball team hit this season?
No idea.
A, 17, B, 10, C, 9, or D, 5?
B.
Sorry, it's 5. Divide it in half and then you got it.
Casey Stevens.
All right, here's your question. What was the first year of the track and field team here at Marion University? Was it A, 1975, B, 1980, C, 1990, or D, 1995?
B.
Close. It was C, 1990.
My name is Stephanie.
Okay. This is your question about Marion Athletics for the day. Where is Lauren Borchelt from? Is it A, Fort Wayne, Indiana, B, Indianapolis, Indiana, C, Chicago, Illinois, D, Atlanta, Georgia?
Fort Wayne.
Ding, ding, ding. Good job.
Here we have
T-shirt.
Casey Kelly.
Hi.
Your question for the week, or your question for the day is, how many home runs has the baseball team hit this season? A, 17, B, 10, C, 9, D, 5.
D, 5.
You win. All right, here we have Luke Seifries, right? Okay, your question for the day is, who coaches women's golf at Marion University? Is it A, John Shelton, B, Brett Cope, C, Chad Harden, D, Jeff Sherman?
Well, that'll be Brett Cope.
Good job. Free T-shirt for you.
Awesome.
Okay. What's your name?
Bryce Legel.
Nice to meet you, Bryce. Okay. Here's your question. Who holds the single season record in women's golf for the lowest average? Is it A, Angela Gauck, B, Leah Miller, C, Alyssa Simpson, D, Kristen Hicks?
C.
Sorry, it's A, Angela Gauck. Nice try. So this is Kirby Johnson.
And Danielle Arnold.
And Danielle Arnold. All right, your question for the day is, during the 2012 cross country season, Lauren Borchelt's fastest time was A, 20:34, B, 15:27, C, 19:12, D, 18:56.
C, Lauren's the best.
What's C again?
9 something.
Yeah. You're right.
Tommy Grandy.
All right, your question is, how many league championships does a men's golf team have? Is it A, 15, B, 12, C, 20, D, 8?
20.
No, I'm sorry. It was B, 12.
What's your name?
Jansen. Jansen Askew.
Nice to meet you. Your question for the day is, who is the all-time winningest coach in women's basketball at Marion University? Is it A, Todd Bacon, Scott, or B, Scott Fleming, C, Chad Harden, D, Mike Springer?
I'm going to go with A.
Good job.
Allie Dragoo.
Nice to meet you, Allie. Your question is, Who holds the single season record in women's golf for the lowest average? Is it A, Angela Gauck, B, Leah Miller, C, Alyssa Simpson, D, Kristen Hicks?
I can
Kristen?
Repeat it.
No. Sorry.
C?
No.
B?
No.
A?
Yep.
Okay.
Emil.
Nice to meet you, Emil. Your question for the day is, during the 2012 cross-country season, Lauren Borchelt's fastest time was A, 20:34, B, 15:27, C, 19:12, or D, 18:56?
15:27, right?
You wish. I wish I was that fast. Sorry. 19:12.
All right, what's your name?
Samantha Goodman.
Nice to meet you, Samantha.
Nice to meet you.
Your question for the day is, where is Lauren Borchelt from? Is it A, Fort Wayne, Indiana, B, Indianapolis, Indiana, C, Chicago, Illinois, or D, Atlanta, Georgia?
I would have to say A.
You're right.
Woohoo! Yes.
Good job.
Thanks.
Kunte kinte.
No, it's not.
Jude Stibitz.
Nice to meet you, Jude. All right, your question is, what was the first year of the track and field team here at MU? Was it A, 1975, B, 1980, C, 1990, D, 1995?
1995.
Sorry, 5 years off, 1990. So close.
Will.
Nice to meet you, Will. Your question for the day is, how many league championships does the men's golf team have? Is it A, 15, B, 12, C, 20, D, 8?
B, 12.
Good job. You know your own team, right?
You're golden blue.